let's do the next rule today. Rule 5. Okay, the Iceland, huh? Slippery here. You're stupidly freaking attacking me there. I don't can jump so high. Okay, you can stand on this one. I didn't know that. Now I know it. Those for more extra one-ups is not too risky, IO, I guess. That is so slippery here. I don't know if that is just what there is there. Huh? I guess nothing there go down. Not worth it to try and check. Not worth it to check. No, better not. Just watch your step on this slippery. On this slippery way. Super very slippery, man. Yes, nice. Star going left, or just dragon going left. Nice, got them all. Let's go, that was great. That was really good. Excellent. Nice, that is the first level. It is already beaten on close 4 minutes. Okay, that was pretty good, man. Fine. And a little bit easier. So let's go to the next level here then. Frozen Funky. Easier than the other level, I guess. also watch out where you're falling down. Alright then, ouch, okay. Yes, high jump. Wow. You're in a missile shooting zone. Be careful, because, well, I just said there was missiles. Okay. Good warning. Freaking the juice than this? Holy shit then. Ah, what the frick, holy crap. Try one more time. Retry the whole level there, isn't? I didn't make a checkpoint yet. Or I did. I don't know if I did already. I already made it to the checkpoint. I don't think I did. Shit there. Holy crap. Ouch. This is so stupidly hard. Wait, no, don't pause the game, but use the enter button. Oh, that close that fucking bunker freak shit. Holy crap, dude. What the fuck you're doing there then? Stop freaking kill me every time. Don't hurt. Please stop then, with freaking attack me every time. This is so super hard. So, okay. Thank you. Okay, nice. I guess fine. Okay. Well, a nice risk attack. Pretty sure, of course, was. Was insane. Good attack, man. Okay, nice. Take the fire flower. Okay. Jumping! Stupid freaking keyboard. These stupid buttons aren't freaking not working. Yeah, sorry about that. The jump skills are not working. Why are you freaking doing that? This is so unbeatable level. This is the last try. If I then still get me killed, then I'm gonna stop the reset, after get killed every time. Oh, fuck off, don't fucking hit me there. Freaking did hurt me over again. This is stupid shit hard, man. Oh nice, this is the easiest way to get a star coin. I was thinking about that. Also be careful here. Alright, and so what? These stupid missiles. Instantly killing me every time. Just waiting now a little bit more here. Set, there are no power-ups here. Watch out then. Jumping there. Okay, soft reset time, then just say the game right here. Then just after get killed every time, then I'm gonna soft reset. I can never freaking beat this level then. It's doubly hard, freaking unbeatable. Yep, after you're going to kill me again, then I'm gonna soft reset. Not allowed to let me go game over until I beat the next world, man. I don't can save the game. I freaking don't want to start over again. So, okay. Alright then. Now let's hope you don't get hurt at any time now. Okay, nice. Zo, oké, kom aan. Ja. Don't hurt me, eh? Okay, get killed here over again. Maybe a little bit better now. Don't fuck off. Salt reset. Stop freaking kill me. Not freaking allowed, dude. Ah, fuck. I can have a comfort that beat this level. Oh. Frick happened now again. Don't freaking hurt me now, please. No, don't. Stop freaking going to hurt me. This is too hard, this level. Can never get a chance. I can never beat this level. Dude, look, don't frick, that hurt me, so I can never freaking beat that level. Not allowed. super set time every time until you will let me beat this. Stop freaking killing me every time, man. You're instantly killers. Ouch, this level's an instant kill level, man. I can never dodge any of these attacks. They are too fast. I don't can see him too fast. So, okay. Holy crap, what the shit is this? The good frick's shirt, sorry man. No, please don't. Don't deck me over again. Get instantly killed here. Get out of my way. Please no. Now let's hope for it. Don't get hurt here. Okay. I was expecting jumping on you. How dare you to this dumb for good insane shit. Freaking stupid controls. I can never freaking control that even, that jump. I not can ever jump there. It's too small. Ugh, how even supposed to beat that then there? Ouch. What the fuck, man? Please don't freaking hurt me over again. Don't freaking do that, man. Fuck you out. Okay, fine, I guess. Oof. Watch your step. Small platforms. Mm. Okay, nice, fine. I guess I did beat the level now. Let's go. Ah! What the frick is this? Holy crap, what the fuck is this, dude? No freaking way. I can never stupid shit freaking beat this level. This is so unbeatable. Okay. If this is so super very hard, then I need to soft reset on the level self. Yes, I guess then that is mean to do that here. So, okay. Save the game right here. If you're going to hurt me, then I'm freaking going salt reset here. Yeah, fuck off. Stop freaking hurt me, that's not allowed. Eh? Oh. Yes, this way here. Don't freaking hit me. Not allowed. Please, no, don't. Fuck off, dude. Freaking with freaking attacking me. Ah. Yeah. So, okay, and... Yes, nice. Thanks. Incredible. That is impressive. Okay, now Cave of Coldness. might be here. Okay, it is a fire flower. Alright then. Fine, I guess. Hey, don't fuck off. Oh shit, stop freaking I did salter set here on the wrong way. Sorry, my mistake. Well, sorry about this, man. I just forgot to save the game here with the save slot. I forgot. Okay. Huh? What the dumb fuck is this? Okay, soldier reset again. Don't freaking kill me there, man. Fuck off. Now, I don't get made to jump over there. Nah, okay, it is too high for me. Watch out! Okay. Please don't freaking let me falling down over again. Stop doing that. Pretty big dangers here. Okay, hopefully find this time a little bit easier. Nothing secret over there. Ah, what the dumb fuck is that? I don't forget buttons. What the frick is this? I don't can. I can never jump so easy there. Stop freaking letting me falling down every time. Allow it. Please no, don't. Ouch. Ouch, ouch. That is too risky. You don't can curb and shell while you are stay on this. Yes, you can easy slide there. It's too slippery. Too slippery for that. Yep, David, pretty much too much. It's too slippery. Okay, watch out. Not going to the bike and jump now. Also, what is? Huh? Was clutch. Don't forget that. I can have a freaking kill that thing also even. Why not? I was also checking what there was on that bike. I don't know. I don't know, anyways. Please don't let me falling down over again. Please let me go through it. If you don't let me go through it, then it's freaking unfair. It's an unfair level design. Ugh, too small for this everything. It need to be this need to be in bigger space on these levels. The levels are too small for this You need to be small for these levels. Yeah. Because this freaking is stupid shit freaking nothing on this pipe, okay. Okay, don't fall. Star coins on this level. There aren't any star coins on this level. I guess I didn't found any one. I guess not yet. Okay, now I see also this. Here's the secret exit is only possible to reach if you did. If you have a block there. Yeah, okay. What the dumb fuck is that, man? I can never stay on there. I'm every time only falling down. This every time happening. Yes, I don't can stay on that platform. I am slippery, slide away every time. I hate these ice levels. Stupid freaking insane. Now stop, please. I hope I can go through it now, hopefully, at some point here. Ugh, what the fuck? You don't forget to attack me there. But now I'm small, but still, pretty much, too much visible for attacks. Yeah, too much, too much, possible to kill me there. I guess you're going to do that, man. I guess pretty much. Okay. Okay. Maybe grab this shell here. And then let's see if I'm still be able to go to the secret exit first. Yes, right here. Here go up. Pretty nice. Finally. This is the next switch zone. Ugh. Okay, what is there about these blocks here? Nothing? Yeah, nothing on these blocks. Okay. Let's hit the switch here. There we go. Nice, now the red blocks are now visible, man. So, did the next switch zone. Nice. Fine, now let's beat the last level here and then one more boss battle level there. Then finally, the end of World 5. But now just the hardest part on the level, pretty much there. Okay, watch out. Okay, nice. Oh, come on. What the frick you are doing? Okay. Oh, shit, man. No way. Get killed over again. But now, no, don't stutter it anymore now, just no! Okay, then I need to stutter it now, pretty sure I need to do this. I'm stuck. Wait. I need to do this all over again, even the secret exit. I didn't save the game right after then I forgot to save the game right after the switch was pushed. I guess I did forgot. Fuck, okay. What the frick, man? Okay, the normal exit first, because that's the hardest one. The hardest part is the end of the level. I freaking never was be able to go through there. I was never be able. Was never be able to do that. I don't know even how. It's the first time. This is so super hard. As if you're playing this game for the first time, then it is very hard. Yep, pretty much there. Now what? Yeah? Okay, nice. Now I did finally go through here without get hurt. That was really nice. Thank God. Incredible, man. Well, there's one more one more shield over there. Let's grab this shield then with me. Go for the secret exit now, again. Then say the game right after. Oh, okay. Not gonna work. Yeah, Seth. This is not gonna work, man. I'm pretty sure I guess so, pretty much. You sure then go for the normal exit, what I say. Already, that's freaking impossible. What I say about it, man. Yeah, fuck this. Oh, crap. What the frick, dude, man? What the hell? Ouch! Nah, oh, don't fuck off, dude. I never can freaking have a good fucking name. Okay. This is so unbeatable level, man. Pretty much too unbeatable. It needs to be a little bit easier. Yeah, okay. With what now? So what now? The normal exit. Okay. Okay. Oh, oops, sorry. This is space bar button. Okay. This is the first time that I finally did made it here. And jump, no star coins on this level. Okay, that is fine. There's no problem after all. Nice, 40. Excellent, now let's save the game and just do the secret exit now only for the switch zone. Yes. Save the game. I did beat the level now, but there's only one more thing there. that need to be done. Down the secret exit, well, hit the switch zone there. So, alright then, okay. Ooh, wow. Was again a close fall. Close fall there. Yep, you need to be small for this here. There's no other way. Just for this, and I wish... if I could just have at least chance to keep my power-up reserve. Now let's do it over again. Get some more, a little bit more coins for an extra one up. Be able then. Now the last level. Okay, there we go. I guess also close near the end of the current of the game. Eh, I guess. I guess this is close near the end of the hack. It's close near the end of this hack, I guess. World 5 is one of the last worlds to beat, I guess. World 5 is close near the end? I don't know, I guess. Also, yes, this might be also a pretty hard level here. No power-ups, sadly not. That is sad that there are no power-ups here. Oh, fuck this. Yeah, this freaking way. That's why I can't go through it. I don't have any power up. Salt reset time. Stop freaking kill me every time then there. I don't have any power up here. Just created did forgot to put a power up here. Or that is a hidden block somewhere. I don't know. Oh, don't fuck. I don't will crap that. I will run and jump. Just jumping with a lot of speed. I don't will freaking crap that. I don't will crap it. No, I don't want. I will just jump. Let me jump at least, yeah. Ah, stupid frickzooi there. Ah, fuck. I don't can jump. This is too hard. Ah. Okay. This freaking stupid shit level, man. Okay, nice. What is this, man? Stupid shit, man. Holy shit, crap. This is definitely too hard. Oh wow. Okay, thanks for a free one up here. Okay, how close? Oh, yes, finally, let's go. That was so insane. But yes, did beat it. Let's go. Pretty nice. Mountain meadow, huh? Okay. Okay, that will be next time. Bye bye, everyone. Yeah. Peace. Let's continue the Let's Do World 6 tomorrow.